Good morning, Don Lane, Fraser Valley News, your morning news update for this Tuesday, March the 19th. And unofficially yesterday, we did set temperature records in the Fraser Valley with this heat wave. Normally, we'd be about 19 degrees, give or take. And unofficially, we were about 23 in Abbotsford and Chilliwack. Another record day today as well. It's going to be a warm one, so enjoy it. Because reality of spring comes the end of this week with showers and 14 degrees. But the upside is overnight lows are only about 5 or 6, maybe even 7. Yeah, and you notice all the snow is gone, or pretty much all gone. A couple of other things on the go. There is still fallout over the remarks from Daryl Ferguson, Chilliwack school trustee, and a video that he posted a couple of years ago, which has been has come back up on social media, about basically saying Islam and Muslims are filled with hate against Christianity, etc., etc. There's a 20-minute video. You can watch it on FBN. But one school trustee in particular, Willow Reschelt, has been getting a lot of heat because of basically what is she has said about this video, as well as the comments about school dress codes in the Chilliwack school system, and a lot of nasty stuff that has been posted to the point where, you know, some people had to get blocked. Unfortunately, that is a byproduct of social media. We get a lot of that ourselves on all of our platforms at Fraser Valley News with the trolls. And sadly, it's just the way it is nowadays. A couple of other things on the go. With the spring weather, we do have an avalanche warning for the backcountry. And that's throughout British Columbia, as well as into Alberta, into Kananaskis country. So again, if you're going into the backcountry, be very, very careful. Plan ahead. Talk to the people at avalanche.ca. Go online, double check. Because the snowpack is now very unstable with all the warm weather. And jazz superstar Dee Daniels is going to be coming back to the Lower Mainland, to the Fraser Valley, actually part of the Fort Langley Jazz Festival. This is a pre-festival concert on April the 19th. And Juno Award winner Lori Paul took to social media on Fraser Valley News yesterday, ecstatic that Dee Daniels is coming to town. Well worth your effort to check out some unbelievable jazz voice. That's pretty much what's been happening. If you have been watching also Chill TV, and they've been doing some promotions, March 28th, Fraser Valley News and Chill TV will be teaming up for a weekly news magazine, and that'll be on the YouTube channel for Chill TV as well. We will be keeping you up to date on this channel here, YouTube, for Fraser Valley News. If there's something we should know about, something we should talk to you about, maybe even get some pictures and some video, let us know. FVN@shaw.ca, FVN@shaw.ca, or news@chilltv.ca, news@chilltv.ca. And you can always give us a call, 604-392-5834. 604-392-5834. Have yourself a great day. Enjoy the sunshine. Don Lane, Fraser Valley News.